Archangel Zadkiel is the archangel of the righteousness and virtue of God. He is also known as Sachiel, Zadkiel, Zadkiel, Zedekiel, or Zadkiel. When we say his name refers to the righteousness of God, we don't mean the crude and rugged form of justice that other angels, such as Michael, may be known for. Instead, Zadkiel's righteousness is more soft, merciful, and kind. However, despite his kind and merciful traits, Zadkiel should not be underestimated. In fact, if you have been watching our series of angels and archangels, you know that these beings should never be underestimated. They hold the divine laws within them, and when called upon, will swiftly apply them. Archangel Zadkiel usually works with Archangel Michael to help people who are suffering emotionally. The two archangels help to replace the negative conditions in our lives with light and joy. Zadkiel and Michael are always working together for the good of humanity. Notably, these two archangels are more prominent in helping man to fight off dark entities. Zadkiel reveals the light inside all of us. Through guidance and understanding, he advises us against judging other people. The archangel teaches us how to be compassionate and to forgive those who wrong us. One of the main attributes of Archangel Zadkiel is the violet flame, which is also known as the holy amethyst. Together with his essence, the violet flame represents a symbol of freedom, forgiveness, and justice. The origins of Archangel Zadkiel. Zadkiel appears in the Kabbalah texts, dominating the fourth Sephiroth on the Sephirotic tree. This dimension corresponds to grace, benevolence, and compassion. It also represents the unconditional love and kindness manifested by divinity upon humankind. The Sephiroth tree is a representation of the multiple astral planes and pillars of the universe. An archangel guards each threshold to a higher spiritual level. Human beings can advance to such high levels through the process of reincarnation. Generally, the more advanced a spiritual level is, the more trials that a person has to pass through in their lifetimes to reach that level. In the Holy Bible, Archangel Zadkiel is thought to be the archangel who stopped Abraham from sacrificing his son Isaac. The archangel is usually represented dressed in a shining violet cloak that is set in jewels. His eyes are pure blue with violet sparks, and his beard is white and clean. He is also depicted as wearing two items. There is a crown set in sapphires, and there's a scepter of triumph that is set in shining jewels. Zadkiel is an extremely wise archangel and is often compared to a king. He is also strong and has interacted with mankind since the formation of the universe. The archangel understands how humans work and is known for spreading the ideals of tolerance in the hearts of men. What is Zadkiel's role? Zadkiel aims to help mankind seek forgiveness, mainly for themselves and each other. This is the primal step in all religions and philosophies that lead to spiritual evolution. The Archangel is the patron of all angels who are in charge of forgiveness, mercy, or have spiritual missions to teach humanity compassion. By willingly accepting your mistakes and asking for forgiveness, Zadkiel can guide you to the correct path of self-awareness. Some spiritual practitioners also believe that Zadkiel has a plan to help humanity free itself from all negativity. They believe that the Archangel empowers mankind to live more balanced lives and to connect itself with the divinity. As is the case with the Count of Saint Germain, Archangel Zadkiel is the bringer of the violet flame. However, in this case, the violet flame is a higher vibration called the twin violet flame. This is why the Archangel is usually represented by violet, indigo, or deep blue colors. The violet flame is a form of very high vibrational energy that can heal and burn negative energies or low vibrational entities. However, not every person is ready to receive this type of energy. When you call upon the Archangel, he will offer you as much energy as you need for your greater good. Everything that happens in life, be it good or bad, goes through Archangel Zadkiel's judgment. One of the Archangel's feminine extensions is known as Kuan Yin. Kuan Yin is an ancient master who is viewed as the goddess of compassion. While Zadkiel is usually seen as kind and noble, he maintains a good balance between masculine and feminine traits. He is also straightforward and joyful at the same time. What are the signs that can help you to recognize Archangel Zadkiel? When we look in religious texts, Zadkiel is often shown holding a dagger. This depiction originates from Jewish tradition, where he is believed to have inspired mercy in Abraham, and as a result, prevented him from sacrificing his son Isaac. By holding Abraham's hand, Zadkiel helped him to overcome God's test of faith. However, it is not easy to recognize Archangel Zadkiel if you do not know how to connect with him. Usually, divine communication is often indirect and requires knowledge of the beings that we connect to. One of the ways in which you can know that you are being reached to by an entity is by understanding energy colors. In the case of Archangel Zadkiel, his divine energy color is purple or blue. When you pray to Archangel Zadkiel and you notice purple light or periwinkle colored objects around you, this is usually a sign that he is around there and is trying to connect with you. The Archangel's physical energy is a soft tingling wave which you will feel when you are open and receptive to his touch. He also speaks in soft whispers and hushed tones or soothing tones of music. Let's look at Zadkiel and the Holy Amethyst. Zadkiel and his twin flame, Lady Holy Amethyst, are archangels of the seventh ray. Together with the components of surrender, the two embody God's power of alchemy and transmutation. This power can be used to transmute negative residual karma. Taking ownership of our choices and their consequences is crucial to correcting our lives. Archangel Zadkiel enables us to transform the marks we make on the world in a positive way. When you're trying to connect to Archangel Zadkiel, you can use amethyst crystals or gemstones. These stones have a greater healing power and powerful calming properties. Their purple color serves as a conduit for Zadkiel's divine energy. Using amethyst crystals while meditating is therefore a great way to focus your energy when communicating with Archangel Zadkiel. Check the links in the description for the amethyst crystals that we recommend when you are trying to connect with the archangel. Zadkiel and the Violet Flame. Zadkiel is a master of alchemy and transmutation. Therefore, he helps people transform their negative energy into positive action and thought. To do this, he uses his divine violet flame. The flame allows people to let go of negative energy created from interpersonal conflict and instead to choose forgiveness. This forgiveness can manifest towards other people or towards ourselves. Now, most of us are our own worst enemies. When we make a mistake, self-criticism can cloud our minds with harsh judgment. On the same note, when someone else hurts us emotionally, it can be difficult sometimes to forgive them. In times like this, we can connect with Archangel Zadkiel and the Holy Amethyst. Their violet flame will remind us that forgiveness is essential for healing. It will also change the negative energy of past choices into calm, serene energy that we can use to strengthen our relationship with others and ourselves. Zadkiel and the Purple Light Ray. Archangel Zadkiel leads the Purple Light Ray, which symbolizes surrender to what is and transformation into freedom. This light ray represents the connection between the body and the spirit. It carries the divine qualities of love, compassion, mercy, and the potential for spiritual transformation. The purple light ray is a spiritual energy that can turn darkness into light. When you reach out to Archangel Zadkiel, you will notice the aura of the purple light ray. Amethyst crystals, like the ones we've given in the description section, can make it easier for you to focus on the presence of the light ray and align with Zadkiel's energy. Allow the purple light ray to envelop you so that you can fully connect with Archangel Zadkiel and feel the mercy of God. In this state, you can begin transmuting lower energies to higher ones and ascend into your highest and best self. Archangel Zadkiel and Memory. Archangel Zadkiel is also known as the Angel of Memory. Whenever you have a difficult time remembering things, you can call upon the Archangel. The fast-paced life that we live in can have a negative influence on us at some point. We may lose sight of the important spiritual nature of ourselves and the fact that through divinity, we are everything. It is easy to forget to take care of ourselves emotionally and physically, and to ask for guidance when we are under pressure or pass a difficult time in our lives. When you call upon Archangel Zadkiel, he will help to sustain your memory. Archangel Zadkiel guards the power of affirmation, invocation, and the essence of prayers. Through our honest desire for spiritual growth and prayer, Zadkiel is willing to guide us on the correct path. Meditating and invoking Archangel Zadkiel helps us to understand angelic messages and be aware of his guidance. Whenever you feel you need mercy, divine compassion, or help, call upon Archangel Zadkiel.